A stolen puppy has been returned to the pet store in Centennial, and the accused thieves here have been caught. Now, this is video of the dog being taken. This is on January 3rd. Lakewood police found the pup after a Kohl's store employee recognized the dog with a pair of shoplifting suspects there. Officers arrested a man and woman on theft charges.